Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about amyotrophic lateral sclerosis MCQs. So amyotrophic lateral sclerosis is also known as. So this is known as motor neuron disease because it mainly affects upper motor neuron, lower motor neurons, and also pseudobulbar function affecting and cranial nerve 5, 7, 9, 10, 12 are also affected. Okay. Which death does ALS causes? In ALS, the cause of death is due to involvement of neurons, okay, upper motor and lower motor neuron. Now, what medication is used to extend the life in ALS is amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. So answer is by riluzole. This is an NMDA inhibitor. Okay. What age does the inherited cases of ALS occurs? The inherited cases of ALS occurs at the age of, this is mainly occurs at the age of 50 years. Okay. What is the average survival from death? So the average survival in my lecture, I explained 3 to 5 years. So best option here is 2 to 4 years. Okay. If you give riluzole, then prolong the survival till 6 months more, to 3 to 6 months. What year was the disease described? Amyotrophic lateral sclerosis described in 1824. What ALS test detests electrical activities in the muscle? That is known as EMG, electromyography. Okay. What year was Ederalov approved in Japan for ALS? That is 2015. One of the most common cause of death in people with ALS is, this is mainly due to respiratory failure. What play a large role in rehabilitation for individual with ALS? That is recreational therapy. So guys, I already finished with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis MCQs. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. If you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.